playing a little bit of Uplink on the map, Sideshow, Havoc DLC Mosh Pit playlist. Teammate, get the hell out of my way! And are you fucking kidding me with that spawn? Thanks a lot, Sledgehammer, for starting me off the game that way! Anyways, take out the satellite drone carrier, plus I pick it up myself, marching towards the goal. Could he go all the way? Get shot a few times and then slam-a-lama. Ding dong, gonna put it on home right there for the 2 points. Plus I murk that fool here, and this guy is super califragilistic, XBL atrocious. How in the hell did I MacGyver my way out of that situation? Anyways, swap over to that stolen SN6. Pick up a bombing run right there with that kill. Drop it like it's hot, Snoop Dogg. Get the hell out of dodge there, because it's gonna clear away. I pick up a six-pack of beer in the kill feed right there, calling an assault drone and a UAV. This guy must have just spawned right there. Sorry about that, pal. This dude did not wash his hands after he came out from the bathroom. Department of Health right there shut him down. But then I get swarmed like flies on shit as I get taken out. Look at the medals just popping up. It just now puts in the fucking super kill from before. Anyways, I get another kill here. See this guy? Get fucking turned on, bitch! Light switch. Unfortunately, I was juggling the UAV like a circus act. I'm still getting medals from my previous life here. You can't fucking touch me, son, like Elliot Ness right there, taking that guy out, getting a bloodthirsty medal. But then look at this bullshit! That guy melts me like butter in a microwave! 22-4, make that 23-4, getting that Captain America and the Avenger medal popping up on screen. Kill this guy heading into the hotel bedroom, trying to get his freak on like a Missy Elliott song, and that guy is still there! Holy shit, dude, use your exo abilities for fuck's sake! Anyways, my aim is as windy as Chicago there, but I do end up picking up the kill, heading to the middle trailer here. See that guy at a distance, and I'm gonna pick him just like a booger. Calling the UAV and the bloodthirsty metal popping up on screen. Get another kill, calling the bombing run on their spawn. This asshole's trying to rob my truck, but this ain't Fast and the Furious, baby. My bombing run picks me up a three-piece suit, and I like the way I look. Just look at me, just numbing up all of the kill feed here with that merciless metal popping up. But then, are you fucking kidding me? I get blown up by a goddamn clown bomb? I was 35-4 at that point. Anyways, assault drone is just teeing off like Bubba Watson here. It's crumb snatching all of my gun kills out from underneath me. I finally pick up one there, protecting my teammate with the satellite drone, but I make a huge mistake. I thought that motherfucker was AFK. Who in the hell would stand in that part of the map? Spawn back in front of that satellite drone runner, gun him down, pick it up myself, but getting the shit shot out of me, absorb so many bullets like a ShamWow, throw it away, and oh, get shit on, bitch! Flush the toilet right there, heading over to the other side of the map as I pick up a kill, but I also receive a death, leaving me at 46-7 going into round number 2. See this guy, who's got his eyes on the prize, take him out, just like a trailer park girl in an Eminem song going round the outside, taking this guy out. And look at this motherfucker, he's so oblivious. That was the worst gunfight ever. Oh my god, I'm just spraying around like I'm jerking off when nobody's home and end up killing him. Finally take out another guy. I go in the over here just to get my composure, but then fucking shit, that guy was just tracing me the whole goddamn time. Dude, get out of your fucking spawn. Anyways, playing a little kill the man with the ball right there as the missile strike comes in and mops up the rest of the enemy team. I see these guys walking on past the door, get a dome rock on that camper in the corner, plus a few assists. Call me Sidney Crosby there, heading back over to where the satellite drone respawns, but I end up getting surrounded just like an episode of The Cops. Heading back into the action right here, picking up a payback medal just like Mel Gibson. Our team scores, shoot that guy from behind like a porno star, aka Mia Khalifa. Drop down to get my eagle on, girl, destroying that guy with an ASM1. Enemy ends up scoring, but I take out that guy picking his ass over on the side there. I'm low on ammo, waiting for this guy to come around, but then he gives me the proctology exam, fish straight to the anus right there, and back into the action, supporting my teammates like a bra. And was that a guy that just ran right past me? Yeah, Schwantz, that motherfucker just waltzed right on by. Nice situational awareness there, asshole. As I'm admiring the graffiti on the walls, I end up killing that enemy, dusting off my gun right here. This guy just drops it on me like an Irish relative. How the fuck does he not know that I'm there? kill him with the last of my bullets, reload the gun again. Yo, teammates, help me out right here. Is that guy oblivious? Do these people not know where I am on the fucking map? Pick up a KF5 off the ground, grab a bombing run, but then I end up getting killed as I dash on away. Call in the bombing run. Thought I'd left enough space between me and it, but of course it takes me out. But not before I pick up an oh my quad feed on the other side as well. Take this guy out right there. Gonna go and call in the UAV. 20 seconds left to go on the clock. Just padding my kill totals right there as I take out another guy. Whip my head around like that bitch from The Exorcist to go and murk that fool. This dude is in a perfect head glitch spot right there over the railings as I'm getting shot at towards the end of this game. Timer runs out on the enemy team. I go 69-13 in this gameplay. Holy shit, these enemies just got beat like a redheaded stepchild. Anyways, I've been Thaw Schwanz 27, making like a dick and beating it. Until next time.